To play a D augmented in root position on the middle top set of strings, place your middle finger on the 12th fret, 4th string, and across the 2nd and 3rd strings, bar with your forefinger at the 11th fret. Your chord should sound like this.